worked in coal-fired and now wind power, it's refreshing to see that the minimal impact that renewables have. There's no upstream, you know, fuel, and then no downstream waste disposal at all.